Hi, you. I hope you're having a good day, and I have something yummy. You love chicken quesadilla? I have a delicious chicken quesadilla, and I'm about ready to show it to you. It looks so good. Did you see that thumbnail? And this one is so delicious. And so last night I had a chicken quesadilla, and I'm like, you know what? I want to make a video and show you what I had, okay? So I'm about ready to show you right now, okay? Are you ready to check it out? It's so easy, so quick, fast, and easy to make, and yummy, and delicious. Yay, quesadilla. Okay, I'll show it to you right now. Look at this. Look at this delicious quesadilla. And I used two tortillas, and I put some pepper jack cheese. I put salsa, and I cut up some chicken. I had this chicken. There was like a chicken meal I bought at the grocery store, and I had some chicken left, so I'm like, you know what? A lot of times what I'll do, because the chicken's already cooked up, it's easy, it's ready to go. So if I'm going to make a chicken taco, chicken sandwich, chicken quesadilla, chicken burrito, or whatever I feel like making with the chicken, like, I'll make with it. And I'm like, you know what? I have a little bit left. Let me make some chicken quesadillas. So that's what I did. And look, this is what I have left. And then I topped it with salsa, sour cream, guacamole, and I sprinkled some cilantro on top, and I sprinkled some pepper on top. And look how delicious it is. And I'm ready to have a bite of it. And maybe I'll add a little something to it a little later. We'll see, huh? Maybe. Okay, so it's gonna be delicious. I'm about ready to try it, right? Yum, yum, delicious. Okay, here we go. It's gonna be good, I know it is. And then I made it feel like you could tear it apart pretty easy. Let's dip a little bit of that, a little bit of that, and It is so good and so delicious and yummy. Like my video, please, and subscribe, please, okay? Subscribe, please. Yay, subscribers. Okay, there you go, doing now. Yay, quesadilla. Yay, quesadilla. Isn't that delicious? So good, so yummy. And that chicken meal that I got from the grocery store, it was already pre-cooked. It had like 8-piece chicken, fried chicken. And then it had like those little Hawaiian rolls. Those are so delicious. My mom used to always love those and buy those. She used to buy the pan, like the Hawaiian bread pan. It was so delicious. Yeah, it's a little bit of butter or margarine. Yum. And you can even add honey, which is really super delicious. Or if you don't have honey, you can even put maple syrup. So yummy. So delicious. And then I have potato salad with it, and I love potato salad. Now I'm going to be making a potato salad recipe one day, and when I make my potato salad, I'm going to make a video, and you can see the ingredients I put in it, okay? And I have a lot of delicious ingredients that I love in my potato salad, and it is going to be so delicious, so yummy, yummy, yummy. And just check out all the other videos I made so far. I made a lot of videos. Lots and lots of yummy, delicious, yum, yum videos. I was like, you know, I gotta eat, so I need to make me a quesadilla. Yum, huh? And you know, cilantro, It really flavors up all your food and makes it so much yummier than it's already yummy. Look how yummy all that is. And it just adds so much delicious flavor to the flavor. Mm-hmm. Yes, it does. And here we go. Ready? Cheers to you. Yay. That's so refreshing. That's my Lipton iced tea. And I'm going to be making a video about my Lipton iced tea, okay? And you know, you see it in most of my videos because I like to have something to drink when I'm eating usually. Sometimes I weigh a little bit. Usually I have a little bit of tea when I'm eating. Definitely gotta have a napkin, because you never know when I'm gonna make a mess. I try not to make a mess, but you just never know. So yummy and so delicious. It is so, so good. This is the guacamole that I made. You can see the video. It's back there all the way. It's so delicious. And I'm going to make another. This is the guacamole right here. I made that a little while ago. And you can check out that video. It's so delicious and so good. Then I made some more of it up recently. So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to put it in all my food because it makes the food taste so much better. And everything's so good with guacamole on it. I mean, everything is so good. And I made this with a little help, but I'm going to make some guacamole with fresh avocados. And it's going to be so delicious because I have the most delicious ingredients that can go in there. And it is going to be so good. So delicious. And this is the salsa that I buy already prepared at the store. And you know, the little salsa container, you can check back on my video. It's the kind you buy in the store already prepared. Those are so good. And this one's a mild one. So it makes everybody happy. I know some of us like hot, some of us like mild. I like hot and mild both, but I know some people only like mild. And some like mild's the best to get. And then you can always hotten it up if you want. Like add some jalapenos or something really, really hot and spicy. But I have this one that's mild. And then my sour cream, my delicious sour cream. You could check that out. And it is so, so good. And so, so yummy. Everything's so much better with cilantro, salsa, guacamole, and sour cream. And I sprinkle a little pepper. And I have my iced tea. And so good, so good, so good. Okay, so this is what I had last night. And I started working on it. I'm going to have it for a little snack a little later. I'm getting really, really full. Okay, and there you go. It's so good. Chicken quesadilla. So easy, so quick, so fast. A couple flour tortillas, pepper jack cheese, chicken. Cut the chicken up real small. Cut the pepper jack cheese up real small. Put some salsa in there. And then cook it on low to medium heat. Keep an eye on it, and you have to keep turning it and see when the cheese is completely melted, and it's hot and it's ready to go. And just a little bit of light golden brown on each side, and it is so delicious. And it cooks pretty quick, so you have to keep an eye on it. And I just have it on low to medium heat, pretty much low heat I'd say, because I like to make sure everything thoroughly cooks and it gets all that delicious flavor. And then I like to cut it too so you can have tear apart pieces, which is really delicious that way. It's so delicious, so easy. So you get to see what you can eat at the time, or if you can eat the whole quesadilla, which is yummy. Which I had half of it last night, and this is the other half. Well, I had one piece with you, and I wanted to let you know about my quesadilla, my chicken quesadilla. and it is so, so delicious, okay? Like my video, please, and subscribe, please, okay? And I'll see you soon with another video, okay? Okay, bye-bye.